how it is, he gotta stay focused. He wants a life with no worries, nigga, and no troubles. He's making tracks with his niggas. It was funny at first, but now we're turning to a vision. And here comes the feelings of making it to the big time, the spotlight, the fast cars, the fine girls, the late flights. But is he ready for that type of life? And once he get it, does he even think twice? Dang, that's a good story, who helped you wrote it? This the type of shit that gets you noticed. But here's to you, man, I hope you make it. Here's to you, man, I hope you make it. And I really wanna see you make it, so you can live what you've been seeing. Let's get it. Here's to you, man, I hope you make it. But here's to you, man, I hope you make it. And I really wanna see you make it, so you can live what you've been seeing. Let's get it. You take a chance if you could, and chance to celebrate anytime when it's good. But right now the journey is hard, the struggle is real. You gotta hustle a deal to pay up the bills. The vision is clear, the competition staring at him. He's shaking a bit, but you will never see him stumble. So humble, and when he blows off, it's like damn, people come along. The money start rolling in by the double. Now kick it off, it is the start of a dream. And lyrics so smooth, it's like a flowing water stream. And comes back so sharp, you could call it guillotine. You started from the floor, try to bypass the ceiling. Making music for a living, be more than just a guy. When people say give up, but I'ma surely try. This feeling of fame, damn sure it never dies. This is my story, page one, live no lies. Live no lies.
Yep.